We're glad you've logged on to clickorlando.com and that you've downloaded the Pinpoint Weather app. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges, and we are in for a warmer day today, getting up to 84 degrees with slight rain chances. A 20% coverage as we have that moisture moving in from the ocean. You'll see that breeze move over land, and as it does, it brings a few of these showers, more being pinpointed by the radar into the future than we'll actually see. Look at the highs today, getting close to the average along the coast. The average is 81. We're up to 81 in Daytona Beach, above the average inland, getting up to 84 in Orlando, 83 in Leesburg. Your forecast is always on right here at clickorlando.com and on the Pinpoint Weather app.